How can I help you?
Need your opinion on Viola De Winter.
My personal opinion is that she's a useless whore. Professionally. If she can be trusted.
That's a real question, isn't it? Well, that's good timing. Hold on, Oleg.
I'd like to meet if you'd be willing.
Not fucking likely.
I helped you hurt the Morningstar. Didn't that prove to you I'm a woman of my word?
People can go a long way to be assholes.
I'm tired of fighting against the Saints. Meet me, and maybe you'll realize that.
Come on, Oleg. Time to find some answers.
With the hope of an impromptu fireworks display, people looked up, only to see falling gun shells raining down into their eyes. The apparent theft of a cargo container gave citizens a scare as gunfire was heard in the skies above Steelport. Several helicopters flew through the city, dodging bullets coming from rooftops throughout the area. The contents of the container are unknown, though several people on the ground report it was leaking what they describe as smelling like urine. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Import News.
You know life is good when you hear this song come on. This...
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort. Though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Merc's working for Kilbane, maybe?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask him to sit this out.
So someone else wants us dead. Fun. The Saints rule everywhere.
Thank you.
this isn't any better.
This place looks surrounded.
What kind of jets are those?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
Couldn't last any longer than that.
It's military grade, way beyond the private sector.
So that's bad, right?
A little.
More of those high-tech jets!
Any ideas what they want, Viola?
You tell me! They seem to be after you!
A running theme in this city! Here, easy does it.
Get out! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go! I'll get their attention!
What the hell are you doing? Gonna be safest.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure I can try. Just give me a challenge.
Make them all pay.
Into the cop car now!
You gonna let me die here?
Something on this scale.
I don't think they're just targeting us.
Then we'll call them in.
Worry about that later. Right now, I'm a bit busy. Stay low until we get there.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Yeah, so how long, Jimmy, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Yours. You're okay with me.
So did you find any more dirt on the syndicate?